Esto es una hora antes de que llegue el huracán, una hora y media aproximadamente. Ya tenemos vientos. Estas son hojas que han caído de los árboles. The eye at this time is approximately 35 miles away. The street is completely flooded. I was in the back and I had to come in the front because the wind was too much, and I'm scared that those two trees are going to fall over. I would venture to say that we're at this moment at the very close to the eye of the storm. There's quite a bit of rain and wind, as you can see. anxiously waiting for the eye of the hurricane so that some of this water can drain, because look at the water's already ready to come into the garage, probably lacking another a foot and a half to 2 feet. But it just keeps coming and coming. I don't understand. But finding out. Now the wind is coming from the opposite side. And usually this is when a lot of the damage happens.